Humans are the world's most trafficked mammal, and they need our help. These scaly anteaters are shy and misunderstood, yet people are taking them from the wild at alarming rates. My friend Charles is studying pangolins in the forests of Nigeria, hoping to gain insight into their behavior, environment, and ways to protect them. Through his nonprofit organization, Pangolino, Charles is spreading the word of pangolin conservation through art, community outreach, and education programs. Together, we're running a giveaway for all the pangolin lovers out there. All you gotta do is like this post and tag 3 friends in the comments. Be sure you're following Pangolino on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter to hear if you're the lucky winner of a Pangolino decal. We'll announce the winner on Sunday.